What would the world be like without fish? We would not eat food from the sea, and many cultural services provided by the oceans would disappear. Ecosystems are threatened by many pressures, such as heavy fishing, climate change, pollution, and habitat destruction. One way research has identified to maintain healthy ecosystems is to maintain biodiversity. In my PhD, I am trying to assess how important biodiversity is for ecosystems. For example, when an ecosystem is very diverse, is it also more productive? And do we benefit from more diverse ecosystems? To find out, I first calculate biodiversity in fish communities, which can be measured as the number of species or the number of individuals per species. Species play different roles in ecosystems. They feed and behave differently and live in different habitats. To quantify species roles in an ecosystem, I calculate how much all the members of each species weigh, how much they grow, produce, and lose energy, depending on their size and their ecology. These metrics can be extended to all the fish in an area and are called ecosystem functions. Finally, I evaluate how differences in biodiversity from one community to another can result in differences in ecosystem functions. I am using data collected from annual scientific surveys from the North Atlantic and Northeast Pacific Shelf Seas. During the surveys, scientists go on boats and collect samples from the sea. To sample, they use a bottom trawl for around 30 minutes and then count the number of individuals they have caught, measure their length, and identify the species. This data allows me to estimate biodiversity and ecosystem functions of species in coastal shelf seas, and I use statistics as a tool to understand how fish biodiversity is linked to ecosystem functions. Many of us eat fish, but we do not necessarily realize that fishing activities and our consumption of fish can change biodiversity. Fisheries can change the whole ecosystem, its biodiversity, and associated ecosystem functions. Nowadays, fisheries management is mostly based on one or a few species. But if we want to manage ecosystems sustainably, we need to consider the entire ecosystem. By integrating biodiversity and its importance for ecosystem functions during my PhD, I hope that I can contribute to managing ecosystems in a better way for the future.